If you're familiar with Zoho products, you probably know that Zoho has solutions for hiring and recruiting and also for human resource management once an employee has joined your organization. Zoho Recruit offers everything you need in an applicant tracking system. Here, you're able to develop and post job opportunities on a variety of job boards and your own custom career site, receive and assess candidates for positions, schedule and evaluate interviews, extend offers, and so much more. Further, once you're ready to move an individual into Zoho's HR management system, Zoho People, Zoho also provides a seamless, painless way to move people from one platform to the other. Have you ever wondered how to do it? I'll show you how. Let's look at how to set up a candidate for conversion from Zoho Recruit to Zoho People. So you're going to start by going over to the settings gear, and then you're going to go down to Marketplace. Select Zoho, and you should see Zoho People as an option. We'll just click Manage here. And you'll see this People integration is turned on, and there are two options here. First of all, we can choose to auto-push the applicant data, and that is what we're going to do. There are two modules that we can send it to in Zoho People. One is the Onboarding Module, and one is the Employee Module. Now, both of these options will send the applicant over into Zoho People, but the statuses are a little different. With the onboarding module, they'll actually be able to access a candidate portal and they can do some onboarding as a candidate. If they're set with the employee module, they'll actually be created as a user in your Zoho account. So because of that, something you need to bear in mind is if you are choosing to send them through the employee module, you'll need to make sure that you have free and available Zoho user licenses, because this will actually onboard them as a user. And if the license is not available, you will get an error when you try to convert them to onboarding. So there's a couple options here. For argument's sake, we're going to say they're going to go into the onboarding module, and you can choose a status for the data push. There's a couple different options. We'll just go ahead and say they've accepted an offer. We'll say offer accepted. So because we're going into the onboarding module, we need to look over at the mapping tool, which is what's in front of us now, to make sure we have everything set up so the candidate, all the candidates' pertinent information that we want to go into Zoho People will exist there once we get them ported over. So I've gone ahead and mapped most of these fields over. One thing to bear in mind is you can also map sections. I've mapped education with educational details, and I've matched experience with experience details. So now we should be set up in order to be able to convert. Let's take a look. See, it says, based on selected status, auto-push configuration automatically pushes candidate records to the onboarding or employee module in Zoho People. Perfect. So a couple things have happened here. You can see that the candidate was moved to onboarding in Zoho People. The candidate in Zoho Recruit was locked, and it says status has changed. And just to show, it's up here, it says forward to onboarding, and let's go ahead and go to People and make sure she's in here. So we've clicked onboarding, and we can see Sarah is waiting here for us. You'll see that onboarding is not triggered. We'll talk a little bit more about the onboarding process in the next video, but you would trigger onboarding by clicking this button over here.
Now you're ready to onboard your new hire in Zoho People. We'll talk about that in another video. I hope you found this useful. Until next time.
If you found this video helpful, be sure to like it and leave us a comment. You can also subscribe to our channel and click the bell next to the subscribe button to be notified of new videos. If you want to learn more about Zoho or would like help with anything Zoho related, head on over to our website at zcrmhelp.com to connect with us. Thanks for watching.